Well, it's like Madonna said, like a virgin. As you can see, that video was shot in Venice. Not an awful lot of belly buttons or spaghetti there. Next up is a song that was a big hit for Casey and the Sunshine Band in the early 70s. It's being done now by a band called Dead or Alive, and it features a so-called gender bender called Pete Burns, who I think is spunkier than Divine. It's called That's the Way.